I love it. I am about to get ready to go to a wedding, actually, so I thought I would get ready with you. I'm gonna be doing a look that I did on stream. So I'm using the So Jaded palette. I don't think I have time or the energy or the patience to curl it today, so I'm just gonna do my makeup and then I'll show you guys my outfit and then I'll be headed out. I'm finished. I put on my lashes. These are the Kiss 01s, nice and wispy. Just put on some gloss with my BFF lip liner from ColourPop. I have these nails on from Impress. They're the shade Latte. This is my outfit. I got this from Target. This is from Wild Fable. It comes in a set together, but the back is like a tie. So if you just buy the size that you need in the skirt, then you can adjust the top to however. These shoes are a new day. I'm pretty much running right on time, so I need to go put the dogs up, head out the door. I just put some cookies in the oven and I'm waiting for them to get done. But I thought I would try this Spindrift for the first time. I've tried sparkling water in the past and not a big fan of it. It always tastes like soda out of a fountain and there's not like the syrup in there. Your taste changed, so I thought, let's give it a go. Try it again. This one's the unsweetened lemon. Oh, it smells like lemon. No. I guess sparkling water just isn't for me.
Later.
So I just got a haircut today and I love it. This is like my ideal length. Because it's long enough for me to put up, but it's short enough that it will like hold a curl for a few days. I had to make some, I don't know, it's not lunch and it's not dinner. It's only like 4:30, but we ate at like 11:30, so I'm gonna make a HelloFresh meal. I'm gonna make this melty double red pepper panini. I'm gonna watch a Taylor Wynn video while I do it, so let's get cooking. So I was just running some errands and I got a couple things and I thought I would share what I got. I got this from TJ Maxx, 2-pack of the Turby Twists. These are my favorite hair towels. The one I have right now is from Kitsch, I think that's how you say it. It's all right, I just think it's getting worn out. So these are super affordable, especially if you get them at TJ Maxx. They're $7 for 2 of them, so you cannot beat that. I also got these chopsticks for us to use when we eat sushi and not have to get the ones that you just throw away. These are bamboo. At Ulta, I got this Kitsch paddle brush. I got this to put in my shower, actually, because I brush my hair in the shower after I condition. I don't know if you're supposed to do that or not. I have one that's like a cheap one from Conair. Once it got wet, this part is like flopping out, if that makes sense. Refill of my favorite foundation. This is the Essence Pretty Natural. And I got this to try. This is the e.l.f. Super Brighten Peel Pads that have AHAs in it. I'm excited to try these and compare them to my Kinship ones. I got a couple things from Aldi. I really just wanted to try these. A few months ago, I mentioned that I was like kind of into drinking Sprite, just like every now and then. But I was really curious to try these off-brand ones. And the can is like tiny. This is like smaller than a normal can. The brand Summit Citrus Twist. It's a lemon lime flavored soda, caffeine free. Curious to try it. I'm gonna wait for it to chill a little bit longer because it's not quite cold enough yet. Benton's peanut butter fudge cookies. These are Girl Scout cookie dupes for like $1. They are addicting. Like I can eat the whole pack all by myself, no problem. And there's like peanut butter and like a cookie in there. They're so good.